smoking affects everyone's life. How does it affect yours?
One of my family members has started smoking, and after just 2 weeks, their health had plummeted.
Smoking damaged trust and the relationship in my family.
People smoking around me and in school puts me that much closer to smoking, and I don't want to.
Once I asked if I had a cigarette, it's sad to know that tobacco is so commonly used that adults assume kids smoke.
Smoking caused this much damage in our lives. How much will it damage yours?